Ok Byeee Vlogs, if your day is going well, hit that like button and subscribe and share this video with your friends. So, you just get to this video. So, let's get to this video. I want to say thank you guys for letting me get 15 subs. I want to say all those people out there that have 40 and 50 subscribers, and they don't even have any videos. I mean, like, that's not common sense. If you're going to, I want to be, like, to me, you have to be an active YouTuber to have all these subscribers. I mean, like, that's just, some people are just, to me, they're dumb if they subscribe to someone that doesn't have any videos, that aren't active. If you don't see any videos from anyone in the last past year or so, you probably shouldn't be subscribed to them. Or 2 years, whatever. Because if you don't hear from a YouTuber, yeah, you might have to wait for your person to wait. But I just think that, guys, thank you guys for 15 subscribers. That means 15 people, like, to subscribe to me. So let's get, by the end of the week, let's get to 20 subs and 20 likes on this video. Hit that like button. So, guys, I want to tell you what I did on Saturday. So what I did on Saturday was I went to Galveston. I went on the ferry, and after that, I once lost my tooth on the ferry, but I don't want to talk about that because it involves me losing blood from my tooth, and I don't want to talk about that because some people are probably eating at this time, and I don't want them to be disgusted out of my videos about that or whatever. But, like I was saying, I went to Galveston, and yeah, I almost, like, I lost my tooth there. Two teeth, I think. Galveston was super fun, but the water was very dirty. But, one day, I guess, they'll clean it all up. But that'll take a long time. But thank you, I just want to say thank you guys for liking this video and subscribing. If you haven't already, then do those two things. Subscribe and share this video with them. Friends. So, yep, guys, and right now I'm just watching. Let's get a perfect view. Right there, if the camera can get straight. I didn't look at it straight. Okay, get it straight.